And new on Sunrise, fire investigators will be checking to see what started a house fire around 2 o'clock this morning in the Ravenswood neighborhood. This is on the east, on East 73rd Street, just west of Keystone. Indianapolis firefighters say the house was last occupied in August of last year. It had been undergoing some kind of rehab work. No firefighters were injured in fighting this fire.